How's it going, everyone? I'm Sergeant Dave, and I just got a paper notification. I thought we were done sending those, but apparently I got one, and it says we got a bounty to take care of. So, I brought my stuff and gear and things.
Alright, let's go on a bounty. We're set to go. First off, we're gonna kill Batman. Then maybe team up with the Joker. I don't know, we'll see. Bounce this out of my head, make sure it stays. Are we good to go? Cool, let's go. First off.
More of a serious man. Ugh, that did something weird to my nose. Before we get started, I took hours out of my life for you to grind in this, and now, you see that number in the bottom right hand corner? This is what I'm gonna do with it. Yeah. You're welcome. Why am I telling myself that? There you go. We're all leveled up when it comes to Alistair, and we're all leveled up when it comes to the extras. Hey, you know what? Why don't we get an untouchable as well? I feel like we're gonna need it soon, so... I would say let's get a double star, but nah. Cool, we're good to go. Mission 6. Ah, great, my bounty hat's stuck. Fine. I'll do a Terminator style then. Bounty hunter on the move, and I can barely see that. With these glasses, I can barely see... See that? I don't want this breaking. It's glass, and it's right above my foot. I'm not trying to hunt myself! I hope I'm not the bounty. I might have to check the paper again. I don't know. If I'm the bounty, then I'm screwed. Oh. Hope nobody comes... Oh my god. Hello? Blue Orb? You over here? There you is. Blue Orb Fragment. Number 2! And... Okay, you know what? I can't see for crap. I can't do the Terminator bounty hold. And... What's over here? Hello? Hello? Ooh, green. We got some green circular things. A lot of green circular things. Okay, let's destroy this thing. I'm surprised this is like one of three in this game. No, there's more than three. There's like 7. Still, not as many as... Okay. Oh boy. Hit a bit. No one heard that. In the description of the bounty, I'm just gonna point this out. They were looking for some human that sounded like a chimpanzee. But I swear to God, it wasn't me. I am not the bounty. I may come from a family of chimpanzees. Look, I'm kind of like Mowgli from freaking Jungle Book. I was raised by them. What do you expect from me? Oh goodness, hello. I'm not going to lie. The devil trigger that's behind my head, I have never been able to do that before. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Everybody die. Everybody die. Either that or we could do everybody dance now. If that happens, I will be shocked. Okay, red orbs. Red balls of glory right here. Got some red balls of glory. And now what? Oh, I know. I know what. Bye-bye. Oh, hello. You weren't here before. Can I just shoot you dead? Could you all just be shot dead? Finally on the bounty. I told you it wasn't me. Oh, these are bugs? No, they're not. Look, it's a ginormous family of faltering monkeys. They're not real monkeys, I swear. Look, you want proof? The Bane mask tells all. if I could put it on. Let's try this again. Bane Mask Tells All. Son of a bitch. On with you.
This is totally how you wear the Bane Mask. I totally don't wear it directly at all. I'm looking at myself at the same time looking at you guys. I look so stupid.
Fudge. Buttonholes.
I mean, I didn't really realize holes had buttons, but sure. Okay. In here. Use the rusty key. Cool. Cool. You got to go. Ow.
In all seriousness, I don't like what's coming up next.
It's why I got the untouchable. Do I have a vital star? I do. Cool. But I also have a lot of stuff I could use. So thanks. Thanks for the green shit. I'm gonna go home now. I can't find the bounty here. I swear, I told you it was. Why is nothing happening? Okay then.
This thing ain't helping. Stupid. Can't I just find a damn bounty? What's another way I can do? What's another bounty type? I wish I had like a Boba Fett mask or something that I could try that. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to. Uh-oh. I don't like this. Hi! Just, could you die already, please? Could you just die? I'd be much appreciated if you just died on me. Well, don't do it on top of me. I don't mean that. Well, I guess what I could do... Ooh! Bruh. Just keep jumping. Keep. That was a totally normal sound. Ignore the fact that I'm making monkey noises. Remember how I said there was a bounty? It's not a bounty of something that looks like a monkey. It's not me, I swear. That was actually super easy. Wow. Not gonna lie, I'm a little bit. Ow. I just flicked my new desk. Let's see, maybe I was right. Maybe the Terminator bounty was the right one. I wore it once and nothing happened. Well, no good happened. Actually, that's pretty accurate. No good happened. This can't be it. Or maybe it's both. Let's try that. The new bounty hunter. It's, Terminator B. Wait, I'm putting it on backwards. Hold up. Terminator B, everyone. Da-da-da-da-da.
Batman, well, now we'll die. Introducing Terminator B, everyone. Ignore the human behind the mask. Okay, click this. And get the flip out of here. Okay. That's been okay. Okay, not bad. Like A. Cool. Apparently the game doesn't like me getting a rank S. While on camera. Because several times I got a rank S while grinding. I get back to camera, I can't get a damn rank S. Screw you! We gonna go to the next mission. See if we can get anything else. Actually, give me that power up. Give me holy water. Holy water. And, Alice is 100% upgraded. I'm really happy about that, actually. I've never been able to do that before. Bounty for the win! Huh, weird. Now I'm not ooh-ooh-eyeing. See, it just sounds normal now. I told you I wasn't the bounty. You didn't listen. The fact that you're here already might tell me otherwise. So, oh my god. I gotta go! Janky cameras. Mother effing janky cameras. This ain't gonna do very much for me. It doesn't give me anything. Outside of, you know. You again! No, this part I am not looking forward to. But gotta do it at some point. One-eyed evil. How'd the other guy attack while you do absolutely nothing? Yay! If you could see my eyes, you know how annoyed I get by this particular side quest. However, let's do it. Oh! Hi! Excuse your butt! Yo! Ow! I'm going to bonify you whether you like it or not. Okay. Please don't kill me. I'm begging of you, please do not kill me. Ow! I'm the bountyer, the hunter. I'm not the bounty itself. If you are the bounty, raise your hands, because I is not. Ow. Ow! But before we die, Vital Star. Yes, use it. Because I don't care. And... not the Holy Water. Untouchable. Yes, use that too. Unsay! Ow! Oh, hey! One of them's dead! One of them's dead, right? I'm not gonna kill the other now. Did I win the bounty? Did I win the bounty? Yay! I did it! Untouchables for the win! The new bounty hunter, JJ Bane is here to take his pay and get the hell out of here. Secret mission clear. Cool. That's another secret mission down the drain. Now, right. I can't get out of here without killing you bastards. Fuck. Die. Okay. Alright. And now what? JJ Bane lost sight of the target. What's JJ Bane supposed to do now? Why is JJ Bane talking about JJ Bane in the third person? JJ Bane don't know. Whoa! Hello! I could fight you. I could. Emphasis on could, but I don't want. Y'all are a big waste of my time. Especially since I am slowly dying in the process of, doing a box. What? I am dying in the process of doing a box. That makes sense. Look. Something imprinted my brain with something. I don't even know what it got endowed with. I tried to hunt something. Next thing I knew, I was talking gibberish out my butthole. Now I talk gibberish every day. Now I don't know what I'm doing. Then again, whenever do I know what I'm doing? An emblem of a sun is engraved. There's something written beneath it. The brightness of the guiding light will scorch you. Uh-oh. I gotta get the hell out of here. Light is my enemy. That's why I do this in the dark. Not for any, you know, me trying to hide from other individuals who might be able to kick my butt. Just because, you know, I'm afraid of the sun. I think. I don't know, I've never seen the sun before. Have you? JJ don't know never seen sun. Maybe that's why I talk like the way I do. JJ Bane never seen sun before. I was told to kick Batman's butt, then a monkey's butt, and now I'm told I'm fighting something. This is why I call myself a bounty hunter, because I never know what I'm fighting. Only those who can bear the light can open the new path. Shall I use the guiding light? Sure. Wait, I had guiding light in my pocket the whole time? Well, then I was wrong. I can stand the light. Huzzah! Let's just go on there. Let's get this mission over with. Huzzah! Wait, that was only five. Wait, hold on. You're telling me that I wasted about... I can't. My brain don't know no more. Okay, don't blink D. I was expecting as much.
Okay, seriously, I gotta take these off. That's making it harder for me to breathe the further in I go with that. Alright, fine, I'll quit the bounty. JJ Bane is no more. Because JJ Bane existed in the first place. I was totally not just playing around and goofing off or anything. Can I get anything with that? Yeah, I guess we'll find out next time. I don't think so, because I'm really happy with myself. We now have all of the upgrades from the store as far as like blue orbs, purple orbs go. We have all the upgrades for Alistar. We have one more weapon we'll need to work on upgrading, but other than that, we just gotta find blue orbs scattered around areas, and then we'll be good to go. Looking forward to that, because that shouldn't be too hard. Either way around, though, I am gonna leave this video here. I'll catch you guys on the next mission start screen next time, but for right now, thank all of you for watching this episode of Devil May Cry. If you liked it, you want to see more bounties, maybe I'll bring JJ back. But I don't know. JJ might fit this suit. I don't know, I'll probably bring it back every now and then. But if you did like this video, make sure to push that like button, and so far you can't see it anymore. And if you really liked it, consider subscribing to the channel. I have a suggestion for a Devil May Cry game you'd like to see on here, even if it's the definitive edition that apparently nobody likes. Let me know in the comments below and I'll definitely consider it. I've done one other game by Capcom as of this point. If you want to check that out, click the link down there. Trying to take it to that destination. This is before I actually started saying this kind of stuff, so if the wording's off, that's why. But if you want to check out any of the stops on that ride, definitely click the link in the bottom right-hand corner. If you want to check out any of the stops on this ride, link across my head here. In the meantime, this train's off to its next destination, but we hope to catch all of you in another ride. Bye!